bleeding lights of the age. I wondered amongst themselves what I would do next. After all that I'd found in my travels around the world, was there anything left? Gentlemen, I said, I've studied the maps, and if what I am thinking is right, there's another new world at the top of the world for whoever can break through the ice. I looked around the room, and that way I once had, and I saw that they wanted belief. So I said, I like God on my guts and my God. Then I paused, and the Annabelle Lee, oh, the Annabelle Lee, I saw their eyes shine, the most beautiful ship in the sea. My Nina, my Pinta, my Santa Maria, my beautiful Annabelle Lee. That spring I set sail, the crowd waved from shore, on board the crew with their hands. But I never had family, just the Annabelle Lee, so I'd never had cause to look back. I just set the course north, and I studied the charts, and towards dark I drifted towards sleep. And I dreamed of the fine deep harbor I'd find, past the ice for my Annabelle Lee. After that it got colder, the world got quiet, it was never quite day or quite night. And the sea turned the color of sky, turned the color of sea, turned the color of ice. Till at last all around us was fastness, one vast glassy desert of arsenic white. And the waves that once lifted us sifted instead into drifts against Annabelle's sides. And the crew gathered closer, first for the comfort, but each morning would bring a new set of tracks in the snow, leading over the edge of the world till I was the only one left. And after that it gets cloudy, but it feels like I lay there for days and maybe for months. But Annabelle held me, the two of us happy just to think back on all we had done.
Thank you. He'd fall for our hard times, honey. We'd fall out so sick of long shed. Falls across your heart, I'll be right here with you. I'm not afraid of the dark. I'm not afraid of the dark. When the sun goes down and the dreams grow deep, and the beasts come out and cast their long shadows. Every time they start, I'll be right here with you. I'm not afraid of the dark. Out on the hills, the hounds are baying. Out on the moor, the foxes run. The same line till the light is fading. Then pray for the light that seems so long to come. I'm not afraid of the dark, so if the stars get scarce and we reach for him, honey, he's not there, just along.